First, where President Joe Biden stumbled as he made his way on the stairs of the Air Force One. That event has stirred up some reactions, especially from members of the opposing aisles of the political divide in the United States. The critics are playing it and saying the president's health perhaps is something that should be looked into, while supporters are saying it's a mistake or any misstep that could happen to any person as you take the stairs. Let's have the details in the following report.
The incident happened as Biden headed to meet Asian American community leaders after a major shooting at a parlor. The U.S. president can be seen holding on the side railings of the staircase and heading up to board the plane when he fell once and then again two times before he could gain his balance. Joe Biden, 78, is the oldest president in the history of the United States. He was able to defeat Donald Trump in a bitter contest during the 2020 elections. Meanwhile, the White House has said Biden was doing fine. Press Secretary Karine Jean-Pierre told White House poll reporters Biden was 100% fine. Notably, concerns have been raised regarding Biden's health. He had last year suffered a hairline fracture in his right foot while playing with his dog, Major. Trump's campaign also attacked him over his fitness, and Trump even coined the term Sleepy Joe, which was used more often during polling campaigning. It was very windy. I almost fell coming up the steps myself. He is doing 100%, said the Independent, as they quoted the press secretary.